very thirsty. Look for water here and there, but he could not find it. After a long time, he saw a pot, but there was very little water in it, and the crow was not in the water. He thought the plan, a pick up Sam's crow one by one and drop them into the pot. Hey! Water came up to the top. He ran the water and flew over happily. He was a clever crow. Moral of the story, once I feed on love bread.